The thyroid is econormal and presents neither inhomogeneity nor discrete lesions. The vascularity is average. The left lobe has a similar appearance. This ultrasound pattern strongly argues against an active Graves' disease.